Welcome to the FluidSIM video tutorials. In this video we will show you how to transfer licenses to a code meter USB dongle using the license activation wizard. Because the license information is in the cloud, you need an internet connection to transfer the licenses. Weebiz code meter runtime is required for license transfer. If the runtime is not already installed, the activation wizard will guide you through the installation. You will need administrator privileges for the installation. The easiest way to transfer licenses is to have the dongle plugged into the computer where you are using the activation wizard. There are several ways to open the wizard. If you have not yet installed FluidSIM, the wizard can be started from the installer. If FluidSIM is already installed, you can launch the wizard from the start menu. Enter the ticket number in the corresponding fields. The easiest way is to paste the ticket number from the clipboard into the first field. The ticket number will be automatically distributed to the appropriate fields. Click Next. The Festo server is contacted and the license information associated with the ticket number is retrieved. In this example, the ticket number includes 10 FluidSIM 6 pneumatics licenses. Free licenses not yet activated are marked in green. Click Activate to activate or transfer a specific number of pneumatic licenses. We want to transfer all licenses in this example. Click Next. In this example, the code meter dongle is plugged into the local computer. Click Next. Select the second option here to transfer licenses into the dongle. The plugged-in dongle is listed and selected. Click Next. In the overview, the licenses to be activated are listed once again. Click on Activate to start the license transfer. The Festo server is contacted and the licenses are transferred. The license transfer is now complete and the dongle can be used on any computer without an internet connection. You could exit the wizard now by clicking Exit. You can click Back to License Overview to view the updated license information for your ticket number. In the License Overview, you can see that you have transferred 10 licenses into the dongle. With Deactivate, you could restore the licenses back to the cloud to transfer them to another computer later. The steps in deactivating are essentially the same steps as activating. You can now exit the wizard. Thank you for watching.